pass on a power, stop abusing it. If you think me say I chew me, put me life pan it. NMNM, I like the word, go ask your girl. You support NMNM, say word. Fire views NMNM, interviews NMNM, best news NMNM. Calling number 647-859-353.
Stop, stop up your second car, we never get kids, you don't want to get everything. You ready? Chill them on, play money, shut it.
Yo, read them up, you know we come to kill any song boy, you mean the artist. Started Flavor D. You know we are the smartest. You know not Trini man, Skinny man. Yo, any rhythm, me, I kill any one of them. Our lyrics we still on the gimmick. Yo!
Flavor D,
1 minute, man, one of us. Yo! Any boy! We are a shot in a soul clash. We are fire cut a shot to my boy Josh. This Flavor D, Skinny man, a fire shot. Put him at the ground, clutch and put a hand drop back. He not in a chat, he's a gun shot, slot him. Boy, me a shot, he's a gun, he's a touch him. In a casket, Flavor D just fuck him. I rock a bull, oh. Yo, that boy Fritz, who was the guy, the digital man? Boy, from Chattop, he's in the head. You know, they ever put me in one bad dread. Flavor D, put shots in their head. Can't miss me, boy, this is what we said.
Oh, I want another
one. I rock a bull. Flavor D, stop that. I rock a bull, ready, ready, ready.
One more again.
Yo, want to let him read him so we don't have to wait. Let him read him.
Hey, yes, sir. Yo, I rock a bull.
What?
I like some boy and make me uncomfortable. Run it!
Yo, the reason why I'm doing this, I don't want to wait. When one, two, so I play, fix your rhythm already.
Right.
That's a simple thing like.
Bible.
You can't play by the same rhythm you want. Come, just play a rhythm, please. It was 1 minute.
No, danger.
Run the rhythm, number one.
Yeah, I
Yeah. Run it, man. I rock it. Oh man, I don't be fall up and bitter. This rocket tonight it a more bitter. But it last on fire, make it into pocket stretcher. So let me shove back it, but some of them a pocket sticker. Got in a diva, I got deep hold the liquor. So me hold them, while they put them. Now they shit and they kill you under that food. And they get litter. They walk off the woman, they walk in the visitor. Walk off the hand, the guy, she look better. Jelly got me, like a big one. But I'm in a
heater. But I'm in a heater. When me looking at the past and sight is over, me decide me man to look up in the future. What I man sight was a great rapture like a city full of oil and dead fire.
Yo, one thing we go.
Yo, them a sabotage it, go here with them. Some point them a come violate, but me a go kill a man of them. Me not play. Yo, we not in a chatting, we not in a clashing.
That's it. Line up, Canadian artists, and it's not gonna be one for them. Play all six by yourself. Best six Canadian artists. Let's move to the judges. To the DJ, people, you know, anything news, we start out with artists, you know. One bigger father star, you understand? Because without father star, the money would have done the trophy. So I'm a sponsor, the money and the trophy is the person who win. That's important. Because that trophy is gonna be treasured. Let's who win that round, the DJ round.
Respect to all three artists, but to me, clarity was very important, and I got that more from Keithy Rungs, so I'll give it to Keithy Rungs with Flavor D.
Eclipse,
my bad.
Yeah, well, I like the energy from Flavor, Keithy Rungs? Yeah, from Eclipse Sound, yeah, so I like the energy, energy is nice, but I think that Iraklo's rhythm selection for that DJ wasn't too proper. If you did some better rhythm, DJ would have a better vibe. I can be listening to theme lyrics, have some nice lyrics. But I have to get to Eclipse.
What did you say?
Anything you want?
Keithy Rungs said, don't say nothing, I'm making bridge and hit me with that button. So we have to get to Eclipse around there.
So people! For the DJ, Keithy Rungs won. So Eclipse is the clash right now. Iraklo 0, Flavor D 1, Eclipse 2. This is the best Canadian, best six Canadian artists, and it's not gonna be back to back. Gonna play a single by myself. So Iraklo, let's see Iraklo best six Canadian artists. The reason why I put this one in there because everybody can agree, you got so much party and Kenny and I to sing so many big songs and these people will never play them. So we have to hear some Kenny and artists right now. Let's see your selection of the best six. Other people tell a good thing that say, yeah. Let's hear your selection of the best six Canadian. Can Kenny and I are supposed to play? Because they're good. Let's hear the best six Canadian artists. I rock them all! By himself.
Yeah. You open up. This thing can draw it and cramp it. See how man say, big balance, see what's up. Man alive. The way of this thing can cramp it, man. It's coming to life.
Yeah, alright.
You see? Yeah, danger. Danger, you see how your thing cramp it, brother? We ain't even know. We ain't so.
Let me get some.
Never mind.
Yo.
Who
me?
It's more fun.
Let me see. You're not the empire. I'm going to tell you something. It's the 2 weeks ago when I gave everybody the list and everything. Only person got the list. Yesterday was Flavor D.
14 days.
He was the only one. I give them 14 days in advance for this. So, begin up, time to prepare.
14 days.
Thank God. So after the clash, anybody win tonight, I'm gonna give them the lineup tomorrow for the finals. Some are doing so, they get 2 weeks in advance, and finals is the 10th. Yes, to prepare. So we can't send them back to them time to prepare. So I rock them.
Yeah,
I'm gonna give you about 1 more minute here. 1 minute, we're gonna play a song, we'll play with the next song.
Yeah, so do remember tomorrow night or later on today at a big one. At a big one. You ready? Maybe read that flyer. I rock them, maybe read that flyer just before you give me more time. So do remember tonight. Little boy from Sankofa, La Victoria, Bankotown, Milburn and Western Road. And still, no, Milburn and Finch, sorry. Canada Rumble, Road to World Clash, we have Twin Star, Allcast, Soul Survivor, King Atani, Mystic, Stepa Chise, and a big clash there in the city. And do remember, Sunday, we have Don't Play Show Off. Yeah man, don't worry about this. This are the last. This is the best for last.
Don't play show off. Don't play show off above here.
And also, do remember, she is Royal. Right out of 40 Anland Road, Pine Valley and Steels. It's all about the 3rd annual She's Royal birthday splash from Virgin Kerchief, Roseman family. It got to feature James Bond, Mellow Vibes, Road Smart. No, hold on.
I'm going to play 3 best because time.
Nitro.
3.
I hold this again.
Leave it as
James Bond and Nick, what? Ninja Force. Nick of Force?
Time.
Nick
tree.
Of Force.
Leave it as
so, remember, our Rose is up there, February the 25th. Yeah. Fight on Land Road.
Leave it at, because time against us, there are a tree you don't have to play. Play your best tree by yourself. Tree. All right, come on, let's go.
Tree.
Tree, time against us.
Okay.
Don't come later because a tree is so making love, that's all. All right, come on, let's go.
All right, watch out. You see, when you come to Toronto artists, you have to play artists like this. We represent Toronto for years, from 97 and them kind of things. Watch out! Toronto artists, we are talented. See what man here with? You see what man here with? So watch out. If you ever have to play Toronto artists with talent,
Escalise, watch out. You know this one is for the world. Oh, yeah. What's about to go?
Yo! Drop this, man.
Esco, start it, the boss. Let me start it away. Come on.
I'm a friend, but I'm an enemy. Watch out!
Firm like Gibraltar, we will never fall.
Yo!
Constant prayer while we're kneeling at your altar.
Yo!
Rose like a cancer.
When you see anytime you come to home, talent, they got, man, I wait for it, you know, but just allow them, you know. Watch out!
Yo!
Watch out! You see anytime you come to home, talent, think
about it.
Watch out!
Street to the digital, spreading it.
I know I'm a last song, that's why I'm playing that one, brother. Take all my hard work and street digital.
So me a fi book a flight, this good herb there.
Yo, when man play Toronto artists, man play a youth with talent, watch out!
Me, me a fi burn it every.
You see the 3 artists when man play, man don't see better than them, you know.
Ganja in a mouse, like shows by the beer. Fi me ganja na be care. Don't
yo!
That fall out of
there. We have some Toronto artists, we a cokehead, you know.
Don't see killin'
it. When I hide and talk it.
They right here, I will run over here. That ganja a legal.
So if you see when I play them, I saw it go.
You put us in a food beer more than gas beer.
Yo! Now you got your man, wake up!
The land see me a light up, this big fan down here. Some will look the giant, but some too scared. Some go hide and smile.
Yo, man, step up.
Step up in your face.
Never.
Come off on the stage.
Never.
Alright, just play one. Alright, you remember?
Chase
up. May I play one song for Irakable? But can I play a song for Irakable? Kitty, we can't play a song for Iraq, no? Alright, shh. No, I'm just open the ears. Open the ears and listen to the song. Alright? Iraq, no? More you listen keenly.
Big show come up on me, drip on that. I'm safe here, the day I'll be boss up that. But then I'll give you right here, be a
rock a man!
I toss to for Rasta, Rasta, Rasta. I toss to for Rasta. Oh, 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 oh.
That's all you need in your life. Too much Burger King, man, and McDonald's and these things. As a Rasta, man. I'm not calling you as a dreadlocks. If you change your ways, you understand? Alright, done with you now. Back to the killing!
It's one of the things I'm learning the first time. But I'm right.
Someone think I'm in the world, they're back up here! I'm going up. Genetica on the channel!
Stan, Brickfield, Marta, Scarborough,
you know, through the week still, but I'm like, I just kinda make it, you know, but they're not true. All the people that move most of them up at 9 to 5, what are they here? Yeah. All right, you know, you see, all of the 9 to 5 as them, here we are more heard about now. You see me, I say, I remember, at them, at these kind of true, I saw, Escalade, if I play, here we are going.
Genre We have, nowadays we have all these international Toronto artists. This is Talent Clash. Welcome to Drake, welcome to Tory Lanez, welcome to them song there. You know what happened to be reggae?
Weekends,
all them man, they have some big song, proper speech. But anyways, the 416 song, I don't know who that was. But I'm still gonna give the tune to.
Five-star.
I don't know. He never introduced it. I don't know. Sorry, I'm not familiar. So, anyways, due to core response, I'm gonna give that round to Flavor D. Cause two tune them this shot. The Blessed and the X one and this shot. So I'm gonna give the tune to Flavor D and the Escort.
I rockable last tune with Cyber Mad at Work. My artist that still, but I was more looking to hear from a Trinity Chris. In case you don't know, him have a new song called No Consignment with Bounty Killer. I'm going out of Jamaica right now. Yeah, give him a
plug.
Regardless, Flavor D, due to your last tune, we're gonna give you that round still. Yeah.
Flavor D!
Yeah, man, we know what we said now. So here what? I rock a look. You play three songs, two out of the song, yeah, I know. And them shot. But we have a tie with Flavor D. Flavor D go play the escort, but everybody relate to. You understand, the interaction was great. Mm-hmm. And then come back in last song.
I remember the last song when Blessed.
The Blessed, right? Good song. So I have to give that round to Flavor D.
Okay, people. This is law right now. The clutch right now, I recommend 0. Flavor D 2, Eclipse 2. The next show is best 5 minutes with time against us. There's no way Arakabu can play 1-1 and win 2 points. I'm gone. Only 2 sound left.
Just
21 points. Yeah, no, a best 5 minutes. And that's the next round. That's why it makes sense Arakabu going there. Because if him win it, he can't get that true picture because the 2 other sound have 2-2. Mathematically. So right now, Arakabu gone!
Give a round of applause.
Give a round of applause for Arakabu. Cause
good sportsmanship.
Big up Arakabu, you understand me? Me Arakabu not even cost so many times, but the thing is, we still never disrespect each other because that's how it is. So Arakabu, big up yourself and thank you for being in Talent Clash. You understand me? So Eclipse gonna start. Best 5 minutes. No mic. This 5 minutes, who wants to save them of skill? They like party. There's no mic and people that want party. Some support wants to something. Give me something. And because time's against us, they are making best 3 minutes. Okay? Check it out. Best 3 minutes. You can't play. So you know what? 3 minutes you have to do whatever you want to do. Let's start with the clips. Best 3 minutes.
Alright, 3 minutes. 3 minutes of fun and excitement. Alright, good to go. We just line up a thing and start up a thing and set up. Arakabu, thanks for coming out. The broom is still here. The mopstick is still here and all of these things. Make good use of it, you know what I mean? Because you have talent in that department. Alright? But thanks for coming out. Alright, so now we have bless up the dance before. Yeah, Flavor D. You lose Clash already. You get our next chance for it. Revive yourself and all of these things. Okay, good. Give thanks for that. But you still have a day. Squeeze before, son.
Love and hate can never be friends. Oh no. Oh no. Here I come with love. Show me goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Yeah, be the one, no wish to be without you. For end of the day, when you
first to six. Right now the score is Flavor D is 3, Eclipse is 2. Remember how the class starts. You understand me? There's a reason why I can't do everything like this. And for all the people who are on the street who's gonna wonder why Flavor D is still here, let me explain it. I give everybody 2 weeks because when I sound class, they have 2 weeks to prepare. And I've been calling Arika for 14 days, 3 times or more each day, and I never get a response. So on the final day, I have to get another song because it doesn't matter what, talent clash now stop, so I call Flavor D. The reason why I call Flavor D because he had the best performance out of the rest of 4 songs who get eliminated. So that's why Flavor D is still here. So the score, and I start the clash with Flavor D minus 1. And the score right now is 3 for Flavor D and 2 for Eclipse. So everything balanced. Everybody who's here tonight, everything good?
Yeah.
Everything good?
Yeah.
Alright, let's move. Eclipse start truth to truth. The first song reads 6 win. And that song is gonna be on the 10th of February, the final, facing anybody winning between J-Mac and Flex Redemption.
Alright, big up Angel, big up the judge them, big up everybody over there. Big up Flavor D. Talk out him round, but it wasn't a problem. You don't know why you really better have rules if you don't have to follow them. Alright, tune for tune time now. Let me play my first song. I'll see how much strength you have if you can't really stand up in that Gideon. Squeeze me first, sir! All freedom fighters!
Every man got the right to decide it. You see me, I say, for real, every man have a right to their own destiny. You see me, I say, but total eclipse. You see, if you live in a glass house, my friend, me I beg you, please, do not show a sword. What did I say?
Because I'm sorry, I never forget to call it, but everybody please take out the raffle ticket after the judges talk. Please take out the raffle ticket. Judges!
Flavor D.
Flavor D.
Yeah, Flavor D.
Okay, people, one on this back camera, everybody take out the raffle ticket. The first number, can I give a 2 back tonight? The first number is 655-6573. I'm only gonna call each number. You win it? Let me see it. Let me see that. For this battle, come on, I made a battle. Take out your raffle ticket. Take out the round. The score right now is 2 for Flavor D, 4 for Flavor D, 2 for Eclipse. The number is 6555-6569. May I call it one more time? 6555-6569.
Wow.
This number gone. Let me call another number. Take out your number. Each number I'm calling twice, then they're gone.
This is 6556561. 6556561. We got a sexy girl coming. Sexy Minnie! No, let me see that. Oh man, that way off. That look like it.
Again?
We got the winner! Right here, yeah or not?
Minnie!
Let's move to the clash, move to Eclipse!
Minnie!
Flavor Day 4, Eclipse 2.
Yeah, big up Flavor Day. You know what I mean? So you take God, you play a nice little song. Alright? But may I play a better song? And may I play a bigger song? Matter of fact, may I play one of the biggest songs that you can ever play in the whole entire world?
Actually, you see it by my third team, like that's how you play it. A trick, you get a trick, you see me, I said. Now tell you, the boy in the world, you're a child, man. You have to do it. Let him go play with it.
Trick. Oh my God, hold on. That's epic, people. The clash are wicked. Hey,
just me.
Wait. Out of a talent class start tonight and wickedest night and done. Let's
me.
Move to the judges.
Boy, I miss you. Say I bury a star, but they just switch up on me and say, yeah, man, don't be no for fright. But like that one there, different career. Creativity, yeah. I know, so I know you make it, but yeah, make it direct. Flavor D, yeah.
I mean, as you need to stand up more, you know, just continue from the last round, you know. Yeah.
Flavor Tash. So, no, sir. Flavor D. I hear round that, you know, Papa.
Straight.
I'm straight. Okay, people. Right now, the clash. Eclipse is 2. Flavor D is 5. It's serious. Everybody read 6 first win. Eclipse.
Why is it the levels? I said, take up. But can I lose or come back or when I saw life go? You know what I mean? Sometimes you know, I got out one day and the next day and the king of the world. Look, Van Donald Trump. I saw the thing go. But here, what me I said to owner said, me, I play the big song now. Alright? One more big song out of your dance around.
Give me that big song! Yeah, man, say that! Flavor, you lose one day, you're not winning tonight, it's a box side! Why do they not suck off? I hear the charge!
And you're gonna get no purpose!
Hear the charge!
I said, yeah!
It was all Eclipse round applause. Judges, it was all Eclipse round applause. Because, you know, some they are all night. And I watch iRockable and Total Eclipse. The two they could fool them. You see me, I say? Them two they could hear that fool. They just sit back and I watch them. You know what I say? I'm going to listen to the show.
next week we have Flex Redemption and G-Man. And anybody win is gonna go to the final. And tonight anybody win is gonna go to the final. The score right now is 5-2. 2 for Eclipse, 5 for Flavor D. First person win, 6 win. This is Talent Clash. Let's move to the judges. Serious now. Judges. Judges.
Well, Nikita wanted to flavor these straight, you know, my test. And your attire, you come for war. Yeah.
Just tell me who you think win. We don't care about the politics. Just you alone, talk for yourself. Tell me who you think win the round there.
Flavor did take the round. You mean the round are all cheering?
No, just that one song.
Alright. Flavor D.
Yeah, we didn't move on that song.
Well, to be honest, my vote don't matter because they both say Flavor D. I wasn't really paying attention, so I'm not going to give a vote, so sorry.
Okay, so Flavor D win the clash. People, let me tell you this. Look, all the road points. Flavor D came in the clash and Chairman won him already. The reason why he's here, he came again, is because I rock him. I was calling him for no, make the world know this, guys. People have to know this. You know what people say? I recommend calling him for 14 days, 3 or more times each day, and I never get a response. Never! And finally I called Ferris because he was the best out of the law. The 4 people getting eliminated. He left work early to come here tonight. So if we put him in the clash, I will start him at -1. That's why Ferris came back in the clash. For anybody wonder why. That's it.
Yo, one thing. Flavor D. You see, the last time you're there, you have your little wife with you. And you never have your wife this time. And you go out well. No stress. Big up yourself. Do remember tonight, little more. I love it to your banquet hall. This Canadian Rumble, Road to World Clash, Twin Star, Outcast, Stepper Chise, King Atani, Mystic, and Soul Survivor. Check it out. $30 advance tickets are 40 catch at the door. Check it out. Feature.
I do remember this Sunday. It's all about Dublin Show of the Winter Edition, right? 791 Bouvier Avenue, just east of Chinkoozy, right? Brampton, that day. I remember say Rootsman, Hypnotic One, Stepper Chise, Climax, Tempo, Everywhere, Dan Rankin, and I can't quite read that one yet. Level Vibes. I remember say two George them are gonna do that, so you know, Mellow Vibes, a merciless operation. So you don't know, so you know, I forget when the money's worth. So the more I say everybody where they are the two clash. Well, the one clash and the one show off, right? That's the thing there. We are Empress. Alright, Empress and look for your thing. Just want to thank everybody for coming out. Big up all of the sound and big up James Bond in the house, Eclipse. Big up Flavor D and big up Irockable, right? And don't remember, February 25th, 2017, Kerchief, James Bond presents the 3rd annual She's Royal Kings and Queens Spices Edition. You see? All kind of sound upon that one day, you know, Nitro, Magnum Force, Rootsman, James Bond, Microforce, and Mellow Vibes with guest sounds passing through. Black Star, King Boa, DJ 7-1, seeing, and that there Canary and Hall, 40 and man, and that sitting there got shot. Remember me tell you, see, big up myself in a James Bond of years, right? Big up myself in general.
Yeah, the Colors Party was going down at Milk and Honey, Honey and Honey Lounge at 38 Desley Avenue. My brethren in Cash Money, Scratchy B from Jamaica. You got Team Solid, you got Medication Sound, and you also have an artist here named Luquier, also from Jamaica. So come out and support the Colors Party tomorrow night at Honey Lounge.
People, how I understand this. Danger Flex, I do a good thing. I endorse the young sound them in the talent class. So big up, no money, no me. We put on that event because we say that use them to the world. Strive forward, backward never, forward forever, backward never. So do remember, Danger Flex, nobody know me. Big up your team.
Bad. I'm big up the
Nika when we win. Canada Rumble, don't forget it. And look out for GTA Cup Class Champion Edition.
I see like how we have big up everybody and everything, you know, so we don't left out nobody. If you have your car and you want a tip, just check out my good brethren. It will set you up nice scene, whether automotive, commercial or residential. Just check out Paul Stinton, 647-784-5635. You see me? If your car tint already, you want it darker because you drive up and down with action in your car, just check Paul because you're not that far. Right? Good.